tonight's episode of Investigative Research with David MacKay. I'm David MacKay. Now, for tonight's episode, we'll be featuring the wedding of Grant and Amber Hebb. Now, Amber Hebb is a known psychologist, and some of my viewers may also know that I, too, am a known psychologist. So before I could sign off on the wedding between Grant and Amber, I wanted to do my own little investigative research on the friends and family of Grant and Amber. I sat down with each of the friends and family, and I want to let you know that I found the results to be mind-boggling. Over the next few minutes, I'll be taking you into a world where up is down, left is right, chocolate is gross, and the moon is made of cheese. For our younger viewers, viewer discretion is advised, because I, David MacKay, barely made it out of this world alive. By the way, I'm just learning now how to edit, so hopefully this turns out well. Hopefully this turns out well. Thank you. Tell me a bit about yourself.
20, maybe 10 years ago, someone from my background, someone who's been in the grocery business and at Ralph's, many people wouldn't think that I would be able to write a number one hit song. And it's good to prove them wrong.
When you found out they were getting married, what went through your mind?
Absolutely nothing.
Donuts.
Run.
They're getting married?
I mean, I don't want to kill another person.
Grant and Amber have just gotten married. How do you think the first few weeks of married life will be for them?
Dry and empty.
Congested and smoggy.
I have gas. Haha, I didn't do it.
Boring and hot.
Hot and wild.
How would you describe the love that Grant and Amber have for each other?
I think they do things like this.
I got nothing.
Awkward.
What will be the first thought you think that Grant and Amber will have as they kiss for the first time as husband and wife?
He's probably a terrorist.
So I'm gonna run.
Probably the bathrooms of like Applebee's.
You gotta make sure that your mouth is nice and dry, because if you have a wet mouth, then it all sticks to the inside. I love David.
How do you feel about the groom?
You know, an innovator. not a really nice guy.
Monster. Worst person ever.
Terrible man. Great leader.
Poor, deluded, misguided person.
Say that he was a great leader, because he was Time Magazine of the Year, the Man of the Year, but after he was killing those people, that's not good.
How do you feel about the bride?
She's probably dead now.
Movies. Shoes.
Chocolate pudding.
He probably should have killed him in his sleep.
Anything the bride and groom should know before they get married?
I enjoy penicillin.
I love chicken.
Arf!
I have $1 million.
I have a mask in my rooms.
I hope they have chicken.
I can do a New York accent.
Any wedding advice for the newlyweds?
They're very small.
Don't have to be faster than the bull. You just have to chop off my arm when I stab him.
Don't be a bullfighter. Just be a bull dancer instead.
So, suck it out. Try at least. I enjoy shooting a bird.
Then my throat hurt for like the next 3 days.
Dare I say any last words?
Grant and Amber, love you both. I'm extremely happy for you guys. God bless.
It's been a blast seeing your guys' relationship develop. It's great to see you guys getting married, and I wish you the best.
Grant and Amber, congratulations, guys. I want to wish you guys a happy, long, healthy life. You guys are perfect for each other, and I hope everything works out great, and I know it will, so take care, guys.
I do feel like I play a little bit of matchmaker in all this, so I feel like I'm a huge contributor to this happening, so you're welcome. But I wish you both the best, and you know, I'm lucky to have two friends that I know already that are still a part of my life. You know, I love you guys both, and I would only wish the best for both of you guys moving forward, and you know, always be here for both of you, and blessed to have you guys in my life.
I'm very happy for them, and I wish them the best. Amber and Grant, I love you so much, and I wish you all the best. I'm always here for you.
I'm so happy for you, and I'm excited to see what the future holds for you, and I love you both so much, and I really wish you the best.
Happy wedding.
That they are absolutely beautiful together, and they work very well together, and I hope that they love each other for the rest of their lives.
Good luck. I'm glad you guys met each other, and I can't wait for Grant to be part of our family.
I'm really happy for you two, and I think you guys will make it through the long run.
Marriage is a lot of fun. Enjoy each other's company. And I'm so glad you're my new neighbors.
You know, Grant, I've got to know you as a brother. You know, during the times we've talked before and the times that you've secretly used my internet at my house without me knowing. And thank you again for making me your best man. I really appreciate it. And yeah, I love both of you guys, and you have my blessing and always my support, and you'll always be a friend of mine. So,
well, folks, there you have it. This has been the uncut, unedited film of the friends and family of the bride and groom. This concludes tonight's episode of Investigative Research with David MacKay. Tomorrow, we go over the criminals behind video blackmail and its effects. This has been it. Good night and good luck from David MacKay.
Getting married? What'd he do? I love you.